The only band that ever named herself after an indestructible dildo. story, true story. History in the making.
That's funny. Oh, am I crabbing you, dear?